இப்படி போடு 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 அஸ்தி போடு கண்ணாலே இப்படி போடு 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 இழுத்து போடு கையாலே
உன்னோட புரட்டுத உப்பு மூட்டை ஏறிக்கிற உன்னோட கண்ண புதி கண்ணா மூட்டி ஆடவர இந்த நட போதுமா இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் வேணுமா இந்த நட போதுமா இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் வேணுமா
அப்படி போடு 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 அப்படி போடு கண்ணாரு இப்படி போடு 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 இழுத்து போடு கையால
तो दोस्तों अब आओ आमची महाराष्ट्र में यहाँ की सुबह यहाँ की पूजा और सबको जगाने आने वाले हैं वासुदेव जी खेतों की हरियाली भगवान खंडोबा लावनी और आमची मुंबई के कोली लोगों से मिलकर सलाम करेंगे हमारे राजा शिवाजी महाराज को वंदन करके
पहली माझी ओवी गा माझा जीजा भवानीला जीन दिसे
ऐसे लोग मिलेंगे जिनकी मातृभाषा मराठी नहीं है लेकिन मातृभूमि महाराष्ट्र है। वो इतने सालों से महाराष्ट्र में रहते आए हैं कि उनके रगों में भी अब सिर्फ मराठी दौड़ती है। मेरा ये गीत मेरे उन प्यारे भाइयों के लिए है जो जुबान से शायद ना हो लेकिन दिल से मराठा है।
माना चल के कभी था मद्रासी माना चल के था पंजाबी माना चल के कभी था गुजराती माना चल के था बंगाली चाहे कोई भी हो तेरी भाषा चाहे कोई भी हो
जय शिवाजी जय भवानी। नदियों के संगम से बना है देश हमारा भाषाओं की विविधता में रहकर स्वर रहता एक हमारा। नदियों की संगम से बना है देश हमारा भाषाओं की विविधता में रहकर स्वर रहता एक हमारा। इसीलिए मेरा भारत महान है इसीलिए मेरा भारत महान है। सुंदर है जग में सबसे नाम भी सबसे न्यारा है। है वो देश हमारा है वो देश हमारा। जय जवान जय हिंद जय जवान जय हिंद।
Thank you. भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्तां हमारा है। भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्तां हमारा है। सदियों से भारत भूमि दुनिया की शान है, भारत माँ की रक्षा में जीवन कुर्बान है। भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है, सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्तां हमारा है। हिंदुस्तानी नाम हमारा है, सबसे प्यारा देश हमारा है। जन्मभूमि है हमारी शान से कहेंगे हम, सब भी तो भाई भाई प्यार से रहेंगे हम। हिंदुस्तानी नाम हमारा है, सबसे प्यारा देश हमारा है।
भारत माता की, भारत माता की, वंदे वंदे वंदे। थैंक यू।
वेरी रिच सोर्स ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट। As a great philosopher once said, music is the literature of the heart. It commences where speech ends. Let us welcome our singer, Dr. Vishal Sakpal, who is also our ex-student.
From a Kishore Kumar film. Hello. So it's a completely different song you will hear in a while. Hello. Come on, taali bajne do bhai log.
ले गई मेरा दिल तेरी जुल्मी नजरिया, ओ गुजरिया, ओए। ले गई मेरा दिल तेरी जुल्मी नजरिया, ओ गुजरिया, ओए होए होए। ओ जाने सारी नगरिया,
आके सीधी लगी दिल पे कैसे कटरिया, ओ सवरिया।
करूं गोरी मुझे तुझसे है प्यार, जो न तुझे देखू न आए करार। हो गोरी हो गोरी हो गोरी बढ़ के बुदन टिर भी टकर, क्या मैं करूं गोरी मुझे तुझसे है प्यार, जो न तुझे देखू न आए करार।
हटो जाओ ना बनाओ, हटो जाओ हाय हाय ना बनाओ, हाय 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 नटरे नीले सावरिया, आके सीधी लगी दिल पे जैसे कट दिया, ओ सावरिया ओए होए ओ तेरी तिरछी नजरिया,
ले गई मेरा दिल तेरी जुल्मी नजरिया, ओ गुजरिया ओए होए होए हो जाने सारी नगरिया,
आके सीधी लगी दिल पे जैसे कट दिया, ओ सावरिया
ओ गुजरिया
ओ सावरिया
ओ गुजरिया
ओ सावरिया
ओ गुजरिया।
थैंक यू एवरीवन, थैंक यू।
लवली परफॉर्मेंस सर। I would request our chief guest, Maya ma'am, Mrs. Vinita Rane, Ramesh Matre sir, Dipesh Matre sir, Sanjay Paushe sir, Shankar Rao sir, Sarkate sir, Deepak sir, Shefali ma'am, to come on the dais for the felicitation and prize distribution ceremony. Also, Mrs. Savita Parlekar ma'am. Be on the dais.
I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman blues, some superhero, some fairy tale blues, just something I can turn to, somebody I can trust. I want something just like this.
Meena Rao ma'am, please come on the dais. Neeta Tandon ma'am, please be on the dais. I request all the parents, please settle down, please be seated. Children, teacher to come forward and continue the event.
Thank you, Akshata teacher. I request all the parents to please settle down. This is not the break time. This is the felicitations time. Please, parents, please be seated. Please be seated. Respected chief guest, Mayor Ma, Mrs. Vinita Vishwanath Rane, and other dignitaries present here today. A warm good afternoon to one and all. On behalf of KidLand family, we welcome you all for the Golden Jubilee celebration. The Honorable Mayor, Mrs. Vinita Vishwanath Rane, ma'am, you hardly need any introduction. You have made us all proud by your distinguished work in numerous fields. She has served in BMC Hospital for 32 years as sister in charge, created self-awareness amongst citizens regarding health issues, organized camps for the same. Active member in Shiv Sena since 1985, member of Shiv Sena Mahila Samaj. In 2015, won a Shiv Sena Nagar Sevika Award from Ward 64. For the first time in 13 years, the KDMC elected a mayor from Dombivli. We feel honored to have you amongst us. We would like to extend our appreciation by a token of love. I request our principal, sir, to do the honors. Audience, a big round of applause. The thundering shouldn't stop. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. Next, we have with us Sri Ramesh S. Matre, ex-chairman, standing committee, corporate award number 65, COPA, who is a well-wisher and has always stood by us in thick and thin. I request Sri Ramesh, sir, to accept our gratitude. I request our principal, sir, to do the honors. Thank you, sir. Success, confidence, and motivation. You are the light of our school, Mr. Dipesh Pundalik Matre, 3 times KDMC Corporator, 2 times Standing Committee Chairman of KDMC. Presently, you are Sena Kalyan, District President, and above all, our ex-student. Sir, please accept our thankfulness. I request Principal, sir, to do the honors. A big round of applause for them. Thank you, sir. Mr. Sanjay Pawshe, ex-chairman, Transport Committee, who is also a well-wisher of our school. Please accept our gratitude, sir. I request Principal, sir, to do the honors. Thank you, sir. Mr. Shankar Rao, sir, MLA, LLB, working in SIES school for the last 28 years, freelancer and facilitator to establish ISO systems and audits. Member of the school committee, also lends a helping hand in the management of our school. Principal, sir's best friend. Words are not enough to express our gratitude. I request, sir, to accept our token of love. I request Principal, sir, to do the honors. Thank you, sir. You may be seated. Mr. Tadvi, sir, Administrative Officer, Education Department, KDMC. Very cooperative and always guided. Okay, he's not here. Mr. Sarkate, sir, Extension Officer, Education Department, KDMC. Very lovable person. He took us as a team for the great science exhibition we had last year. And he has guided us throughout the event, which was held for 2 days in our school, wherein 23 schools participated. Sir, please accept our gratitude. I request calmly, ma'am, to come forward and do the honors. Calmly, ma'am. Special person with us, Mr. Deepak Suryavanshi. Respected Principal, sir, you are sincere in your efforts to grow your team, motivate and teach us to lead. Your leadership inspires us to dream more, learn more, and to do more. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you our navigator, Principal, sir. Sir, please allow us to extend our gratitude. I request our supervisor, Rajlakshmi, ma'am, to do the honors. Well, Mrs. Shefali Suryavanshi, ma'am, Principal Sir's wife and one of the trustees in the school management committee. She takes an active part in all our programs of our school. A special mention about today's attire of KidLand's staff, which is loved by everyone, was selected by her. We would like to thank her for all her efforts she takes. Please accept our gratitude, ma'am. I request our primary supervisor, Deepthi Nair, to do the honors. Wait, ma'am. Come forward now. Mrs. Neeta Tandon, ma'am, one of the trustees of KidLand English School, presently working in AVM School, Bandra, as the head of the department in English and History. Ma'am, please accept our gratitude. I request Tejashi teacher to do the honors. Dr. Major D. Meena Rao is an academic specialized in botany, life sciences. She is a devout researcher who has not only published 13 research papers in multiple national and international journals, but also guided many PG and PhD students. She has been awarded with the prestigious University Grant Commission sanctioned by Minor Research Project. She has been associated with the National Cadet Corps, NCC Girls Wing, since 1995, has been adjudged the best associate of NCC as NCC officer twice. She has delivered a purposeful TEDx talk inspired by the youth with a motivational life experience. I request our supervisor, primary supervisor, Deepthi Nair, to do the honors. I think you should come forward, ma'am. Please. Okay, again we have a special person over here, Mrs. Savita Parlekar ma'am, who was Madam Usha ma'am's best friend, and she was the first president of our Mahila Samaj Trust of our school. Also, her son Rajiv is the student of our first batch from our school. Both are here. Please give them a big round of applause. And I request Kamli teacher to do the honors. Ma'am, please accept our gratitude. I request Rajiv sir to please come on the dais to accept our token of love.
Come on.
I request Kamli ma'am to come forward and introduce our education officer.
Actually, aplyakade je velat vel kadun alele ahet karan tyana ajibat vel nasto ani ami tyana खूप घाबरतो, फोन करायलाही घाबरतो, म्हणून मेसेज पाठवतो. कारण मेसेज पाठवल्यानंतर सुद्धा आम्हाला म्हणजे त्यांच्याबद्दल आमच्यामध्ये एक आदरयुक्त भीती आहे. असे आपले कल्याण डोंबिवली महानगरपालिकेचे शिक्षण विभागाचे आय टी विभागाचे हेड म्हटल्यानंतर तुमच्या लक्षात आलं असेल की का असं मी म्हटलं म्हणून. तर चंदन माने आपल्यामध्ये आज वेळात वेळ काढून उपस्थित आहेत. त्यांना आपण शाल आणि नंतर देऊन त्यांना आपण त्यांचा आभार मानूया. राजलक्ष्मी टीचर मी सांगेन की त्यांचा सन्मान करावा.
Today, a very old ex-teacher, Mrs. Mumtaz, is here with us. Please give a big round of applause for her. I request Mumtaz ma'am to please come on the dais and accept our gratitude. I request Principal sir to do the honors.
A special bond of creation. For all the single moms out there, going through frustration.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, sir. I request Ujwala Uchil teacher to please come forward for the next announcements.
Thank you, Neerja teacher.
A very pleasant good afternoon and warm welcome to one and all. I, Mrs. Ujwala Uchil Sonavne, am pleased to announce the names of students who have bagged prizes in various events. And to grace this occasion, I request Honorable Chief Guest, Mayor Mrs. Vinita Vishwanath Rane, to award the winners. Acharya Mohit of Standard 8 for securing first rank in Standard 7. Savla Mahek of Standard 8 for securing second rank in Standard 7. Kadam Arya of Standard 8 for securing second rank in Standard 7. Ayer Abhinaya of Standard 9 for securing first rank in Standard 8. Padiyal Aniket of Standard 9 for securing second prize in Standard 8. Urmudi Rishikesh of Standard 10 for securing first rank in Standard 9. Telamne Shruti of Standard 10 for securing second rank in Standard 9. Thank you, ma'am. Now switching on to our Student of the Year award. And the award of Student of the Year goes to Miss Shruti Santosh Telamne. Shruti Telamne has bagged prizes in various events organized by Nityanjali, got several prizes in inter-school and intra-school competitions. To add more feather on a cap, she passed Max Aptitude Test, passed Standard 8 Scholarship Exam, cleared intermediate and elementary exam with A grade and B grade respectively, stood first in History Talent Search, academically secured second rank in Standard 8 and 9. Congratulations, dear, and to do the honors, I request Honorable Sir, Mr. Deepesh Matre, to present the award. Now, the next on the roll is Special Achiever Award. And this award goes to none other than Anshika Samir Chonkar. And I request Ramesh Matre, Sir, to do the honors. She is a budding star, secured first position in Nityanjali singing competition and has been bagging this prize for last 5 years. Finalist in Surnava Dhyasnava, a television show, Colors Marathi channel. Congratulations, dear. Now in the list is Best House of the Year. Keep your fingers crossed. Let's see which house emerges as the winner. Any guesses? Yes, the Best House Award goes to Green House. May I request the boys and girls, captain and vice captain of Greenhouse, along with the teachers belonging to Greenhouse, to come on the stage. I request respected Sir Mr. Deepa Suryavanshi to present the award. And the achievements gained. We hope that you establish good name for yourself and make us proud as always. Now, moving on to the most awaited event, that is the release of a school souvenir. Souvenir, a symbol of pride, a miniature representation of a school, an integral part of school life. Each issue of a school magazine is a milestone that marks our school, unfolds our imagination and gives life to our thoughts and aspirations. It reveals our wide spectrum of creative skills. It gives a view of the life of school and brings out the latent creative talents of the students. It is a treasure island to the students. In other words, the school souvenir mirrors the school. On this beautiful day, I would like to congratulate the entire editorial team for their hard work and dedication. Special thanks to our ex-students, parents, well-wishers for their contribution in the form of articles or advertisements and in publishing the souvenir. Now the moment has come for the magazine release. I request Honorable Mayor, Mrs. Vinita Rane, to come forward, untie the ribbon and release the school magazine. I also request all other dignitaries too to come forward. Now I request our principal sir, Mr. Deepak Suryavanshi, to deliver the annual report.
Okay, everyone. Honorable chief guests of this morning, Mayor Ma'am, Mrs. Vishwanath Rane, trustees of our school, special dignitaries, invitee guests and their better halves, principals from various schools, the parents, the key functionaries of my school, my teachers, and my dear students, a very warm and good afternoon. This day is very special in the calendar of our school, KidLand English School. On the occasion of this golden jubilee year of our journey, I feel very proud and privileged to welcome each one of you and present before you the annual report for the year 2019-20. I must say that all this was possible due to the efforts of one great lady who happened to be my mother. Her name was Mrs. Usha Suryavanshi. We remember her today and we pay homage to her hard work, dedication, sincerity, foresight, sweat, toil and tears. I especially remember her every time I do some work in the school which was set up by her. If she hadn't set up the school in such a manner, I would not have been able to manage it. May her soul rest in peace. Real education fetches us more than a job. It is a passport to the future. The system of education is a blend of curricular and co-curricular elements in the right proportion to bring about the last inch of potential in the student. In academics, KidLand English School has set up school result of 100% during the past few years. To name a few toppers, Dipali Rane, Sanskruti Yelkar, Kushi Verotti, Sakshi Telavne, and there are many more. To carry forward this tradition, our school teachers hold remedial classes for the needy students. Our school organizes a number of moderation lectures and career guidance lectures by efficient and prominent personalities in their respective fields. To keep pace with the modern technical methodology and to upgrade their knowledge, our teachers are sent to attend training and guidance lectures and also attend the training arranged by the department from time to time. Other than the curriculum, our students are sent for various competitive exams like International Mathematics Olympiad, scholarship exams for standard 5 and standard 8 students, the English marathon exam. In the English marathon exam this year, more than 100 students participated and nearly 70% of them scored distinction. This year, we conducted inter-school competitions in drawing, English essay writing, Hindi elocution, group dance, and many others, wherein around 800 students from various schools participated from Dombivli and got an opportunity to showcase their talents. Excuse me. Last year, KDMC from the Education Department chose our school for Taluka level science exhibition, and KidLand English School conducted it with great pomp and show and made it a memorable day for all. Here I must not forget to thank Sarkate sir for all the help that he gave us. Various inter-school competitions, intra-school competitions held during the current year include handwriting, drawing, essay writing, elocution, fancy dress, storytelling, poetry recitation, floral and freehold rangoli competitions. Apart from this, we also conducted our annual sports in various events. KidLand English Schools sent students to different schools participating in competitions organized by them, where they won prizes and brought laurels to the school, a glimpse of which are as follows. Mass chanting and tree plantation held by ABSSG, which is registered in Star India, India Star World Record. Nityanjali Fest competitions in varied events. National level quiz contest conducted by Canara Bank. Science exhibition organized by CRC, which this year was held in Charubama School at Koper. Avishkar Science exhibition organized by Model College. Camlin Drawing and Handwriting competitions. Talent Fest held at Don Bosco School. Essay writing competition by Giant School Group of Dombivli. Shitij Fest competitions by SIA. So these were all the competitions our students took part in, excelled and won many prizes. Year after year, the school has contributed constructively in the upliftment of the school and has given gems to the society in form of professionals like reputed doctors, engineers, lawyers and many more who understand of the importance of giving back to the society and have made our efforts meaningful. We are lucky enough to have an enthusiastic, competent and dedicated staff who work as a team and stand by the school for its upliftment with love and care for the students. Our parents trust upon us, and understanding works as a backbone and a source of motivation to us. KidLand English School expects the same trust and support from the parents in the future. In our contest endeavor to do our best against the odds on our path, if any, I pray God Almighty to give us strength and courage to go ahead and reach our goal. Expressing my thankfulness to one and all, I hereby conclude my words. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. I'm sure all would like to hear from Honorable Mayor, Mrs. Vinita Rane. I request ma'am to speak a few words on this occasion. Please, ma'am.
वार्षिक स्नेह संमेलनासाठी व्यासपीठावर उपस्थित सन्माननीय ज्येष्ठ नगरसेवक आणि तुमच्या सगळ्यांच्या समाजसेवेसाठी नेहमीच उपस्थित असलेले आपले सर्वांचे लाडके ज्येष्ठ नगरसेवक सन्माननीय रमेशजी म्हात्रेसाहेब, त्याचप्रमाणे साई समितीचे युवा नेते आणि आपल्या स्कूलमधले आदर्श विद्यार्थी दीपेशजी म्हात्रेसाहेब, परिवहनचे सभापती सन्माननीय नगरसेवक माजी नगरसेवक संजयजी पावसेसाहेब, शंकर स्कूलचे प्रिन्सिपॉल दीपक साहेब, आमच्या KDMC चे कल्याण डोंबली महानगरपालिकेचे शिक्षक अधिकारी सरकटे साहेब, आय टीचे चंद्रल पाली आणि ज्या शाळेचा ज्यांनी आपला पाया रोवला त्यांच्या पुष्पा मॅडमचे मैत्रिणी, त्याचप्रमाणे शलाका सूर्यवंशी आणि उपस्थित सर्व शाळेच्या शिक्षिका, कर्मचारी, विद्यार्थी, पालक आणि ज्यांनी पहिल्यापासून शाळेत पाय रोवलेले ते आमचे माजी विद्यार्थी सर्व आज इकडे आहेत. खरं तर एवढा आनंद वाटतो की आज आपल्या व्यासपीठावरती आम्ही मगासपासून पाहिलं की आपल्या शाळेमध्ये जे नियोजन होतं की लहानपणापासूनच ते आपल्या मुलांना व्यासपीठावरती त्यांच्यामध्ये असलेली कला कौशल्य आम्ही आज बघत होतो की भारतामध्ये प्रत्येक राज्यातली संस्कृती, त्याच्यामध्ये असलेली गाणी, मुलांचे वेशभूषा हा प्रत्येक टप्प्याटप्प्याने शेवटी आपल्या महाराष्ट्राची भूमी दाखवली. खरंच तुमच्या सगळ्या टीचरचं एवढं कौतुक करते की हा जो पाया आहे मुलांमध्ये बसवलेला आहे तो जास्त करून त्याचे गुण गाऊन गायला पाहिजे ते आपल्या शिक्षकांचे, पालकांचे. कारण प्रत्येक शिक्षक आणि पालक आपल्या मुलाला एवढी काळजी घेत असतात की जेणेकरून शिक्षणापलीकडेही त्यांच्याकडे असलेली कला कौशल्य आपण आपल्या मुलांची ह्या व्यासपीठाच्या माध्यमातून आपल्या डोंबिवली शहराच्या पुढे जायला पाहिजे ही जी प्रत्येकाची धडपड आहे त्यासाठी मी सर्व शिक्षकांचे, पालकांचे, मुलांचे आणि प्रिन्सिपॉलचे अभिनंदन करते. सर्वप्रथम मी ज्या शाळेला 1968 साली डोंबिवली पश्चिमेमध्ये की ज्यांनी भविष्याचा विचार केला की आपल्या पश्चिमेमध्ये भविष्यात इंग्रजी शाळा व्हायला पाहिजे त्यासाठी ज्या आपल्या मातोश्री पुष्पा सूर्यवंशी मॅडम, मी त्यांना खरंच उषा सूर्यवंशी मॅडम मी खरंच त्यांचं वंदन करते की सावित्रीबाई फुले ह्या आपल्यासाठी महिला मुलींसाठी शाळा काढायला पाहिजे, मुली शिकायला पाहिजे, मुली शिकल्या तर आपला देश मोठा होईल, मान होईल. ही त्यांची जेव्हा जी विचारसरणी सावित्रीबाई फुलेंकडे होती त्याचप्रमाणे उषा मॅडमची पण हीच विचारणा होती की आपल्या डोंबिवली पश्चिमेमध्ये जर मुलं आपली इंग्लिश मीडियममध्ये शिक्षण घेतलं तर आपल्या डोंबिवलीचं सांस्कृतिकमध्ये जे नाव आहे ते अजून पुढे जाईल हा विचारसरणीमध्ये त्यांचे विचार होते आणि त्यासाठी मी त्यांना खरंच अभिनंदन वंदन करते. आणि त्या मुलांसाठी काहीतरी करणं हे त्यांचं देणं होतं आणि त्यांनी खरंच ती धडपड करून आज त्यांनी लावलेलं जे छोटंसं रोप आज वटवृक्षामध्ये झालं आणि त्या वटवृक्षाचे साक्षीदार आपण सर्व आहोत आणि त्याच्यामध्ये जास्तीत जास्त जर काम कोणाचं असेल तर त्यांचे मुलगा, त्यांनी भविष्याचा विचार करून त्यांनी आपल्या मुलाचं नाव दीपक असं ठेवलं असेल कदाचित, कारण त्यांनी लावलेले जी ज्योत त्याचा दीपक आज एवढा मोठा 50 वर्षाचं झालं. खरंच मी त्या सरांना पण मी अभिनंदन करते, त्यांना भरपूर शुभेच्छा देते तुमच्या पुढच्या वाटचालीसाठी. पण तुम्ही असेच ज्या मुलांसाठी आपल्याला काहीतरी करणं हे तुमच्या आईचं स्वप्न होतं आणि त्याच्या माध्यमातून तुमच्या खांद्याला खांदा लावून तुमचे सर्व शिक्षक, तुमची अर्धांगिनी शलाका ही तुमच्यासोबत असल्याकारणाने तुम्हाला जास्ती जोर येतं आणि त्याच्यासाठी तुमच्या अर्धांगिनीला पण मी अभिनंदन करते, तिला शुभेच्छा देते. कारण प्रत्येक मुलासाठी एक स्पेशल मूल असतं, आपल्या मुलींसाठी पण त्यांनी एक पीटीच्या शिक्षकांचं चांगलं एक मार्गदर्शन केलं, मुलींना शिकून एक स्वावलंबी व्हायला पाहिजे हा एक दृष्टिकोन त्यांनी ठेवलेला आणि त्या माध्यमातून मुली पण तेवढ्याच परिपक्व झालेल्या आहेत आणि त्यांनाही इंजिनिअरिंगमध्ये सर्व गेलेल्या सर्व मुली ज्या शिकून त्यांनी तुमच्या शाळेचा आदर्श ठेवला, मी सर्व माझी आणि आजी मुला विद्यार्थ्यांना मी शुभेच्छा देते. कारण असेच तो आपल्या किडलँड शाळा ही पश्चिमेचं जे नाव आहे ते अजून रोशन होऊन दे जेणेकरून पश्चिमेला इंग्लिश मीडियमची शाळा अशी एक मोठी सुसज्ज असे नाही आहे पण आपल्या किडलँड हायस्कूलच्या माध्यमातून पश्चिमेच्या मुलांना, ज्या तळागाळातील मुलांना पण तिथे शिक्षण घेणं सोपं जातं आणि त्याची तुम्ही एक चांगला आदर्श विद्यार्थी घडवतात. मी तुम्हाला सगळ्या शिक्षकांना शुभेच्छा देते आणि जेणेकरून तुम्हाला जर गव्हर्नमेंट ग्रँट घ्यायची शक्य होत असेल तर घेणे घेणं पाहिजे. कारण आपल्या जास्तीत जास्त आता शाळे सर्व्हिस पालकांचे कमी होत चालली आहे त्यामुळे त्यांचे पगार पण तुटपुंज होत असल्या कारणाने जर तुम्ही भविष्यात ग्रँड घेण्याचा जर विचार केला तर नक्कीच मुलांना शिक्षणासाठी पण एक उपलब्ध तुमचं स्कूल होईल. आणि मी सर्व शिक्षकांना, प्रिन्सिपॉलला आणि विद्यार्थी मित्रांना शुभेच्छा देते. भरपूर तुमचं नाव रोशन होऊन दे. आणि आज तर नवीन वर्ष सुरू झालेलं आहे, सगळ्यांना नवीन वर्षाच्या हार्दिक शुभेच्छा. सर्व पालकांचं, शिक्षकांचं, विद्यार्थ्यांचं आरोग्य सुंदर आणि सुखरूप सुंदर आणि स्वच्छ राहून दे, निरोगी राहून दे ही सदिच्छा व्यक्त करते. मला इथे बोलून सन्मानित केल्याबद्दल धन्यवाद. जय हिंद, जय महाराष्ट्र.
थँक यू मॅडम, इट वॉज रिअली हॉनर्ड टू हॅव यू युअर टुडे. आय रिक्वेस्ट नीरजा टीचर टू कम टू द पोडियम अँड गिव्ह वोट ऑफ थँक्स. थँक यू ऑल, हॅव अ ग्रेट टाईम, गॉड ब्लेस.
थँक यू उज्ज्वला टीचर. I consider it my privilege to thank all of you for the Golden Jubilee celebration that marks the 50 glorious years of KidLand English School, Dombivli. The word Golden Jubilee speaks volumes for the aura of glory in which our school lies submerged from the period of 5 decades. Gratitude glitters like gold when times make memories everlasting on an occasion of such great magnitude. On behalf of KidLand family, I express my gratitude and indebtedness to the founder, Mrs. Usha Suryavanshi, dignitaries, principals, members of the faculty, ex-teachers, ex-students, and parents whose contribution towards the establishment of the school, which cannot be forgotten. Today, my words are not enough to express our gratitude to the mayor, ma'am, who graced this occasion with her presence. Thank you, ma'am. We feel proud to spell out words of thanks for all the dignitaries present on the dais, principals of various institutions, and all our most valued guests for being a part of this event. It's been really a great pleasure. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. An event of this dimension cannot happen overnight. The wheels started rolling months in advance. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of very motivated and dedicated teachers, parents, and students. A big thank you goes to our PTA members, stage setters, and support staff who added essence to our event. We would like to sincerely thank our sponsors and advertisers who contributed towards the souvenir. With a grateful heart, I would like to thank our printer, Mr. Shailendra Pople, Shubham Graphics Thakurli, for the wonderful souvenir. I also thank the choreographers, Jangam and Krishna and his team for the wonderful dances. Dance performances and the colorful costumes. A big thank you goes to Ms. Purnima ma'am, Rahul sir, Varad Shimpi and Prasad Pawar on their respective instruments. I thank Dr. Vishal Sakpal and Anshika Chonkar for their mesmerizing song which is yet to come. I also extend my sincere thanks to Savitri Bai Phule Auditorium Management, the manager Mr. Ladwa and the staff for their immense support. I end up with a saying, all is well that ends well. I once again thank you all for your valued presence this morning. I hand over the mic to Akshada teacher for further announcements.
Thank you. Thank you, Neerja teacher. Not working. Thank you, Neerja teacher. Thank you all the dignitaries sitting on the dais. Now it's time to take a short break and get refreshed and come back to get charged by the enthralling performance of the secondary section students.
Welcome back after a short break. With immense pleasure, I would like to commence the remaining part of the program. Music speaks what cannot be expressed, soothes the mind and gives it rest. Heals the heart and makes it whole flows from heaven to the soul. Now, Anjika Chonkar of Standard 10 is here to delight us with a beautiful song. She was a finalist in the TV program Surnava Ghasnava in Colors Marathi channel.